The Lion has arrived at the MGM Grand. A few hours before Manny Pacquiao and Keith Thurman do battle, La Union-born Central California-based John Leo Dato will kick off fight night with a matchup against Mexican-American Juan Antonio Lopez, who boasts a 14-6 record.
This is a big step, and I'm really, really blessed to be in the undercard of Manny Pacquiao. Always in my life, I always like think I'm going to be in the undercard, like always dreaming about working hard, and here I am now, being in the Manny undercard.
The Dato family migrated from Bangar to Bakersfield when John Leo was age 7, and they moved around California's Central Valley. The prep athlete picked up on boxing after high school, and now works as a professional trainer between his training sessions. Dato made his professional debut in December of 2016 and has brought his record to 11 wins, 0 losses, and 1 draw, with 7 victories by way of knockout.
That's what I love to do. I don't know what I was going to do after high school, so I did boxing, and ever since I started falling in love, and here I am now fighting on the undercard of Manny Pacquiao. It's a blessing.
Dato has been active, taking on 5 fights in 2018, and this Saturday's event will mark his third battle of 2019. The workhorse mindset is something his parents, who work as caregivers, instilled in the 26-year-old bantamweight.
It's a blessing, Paul. I can't take things for granted. I'm so happy, and I want to make them happy.
On Saturday, the American Dream moves one step closer for the Dato family, and they'll share the stage with two other Pinoy punchers. Manny Pacquiao promoted Genesis Labranza and JR Insung are both on the undercard for this weekend's pay-per-view showdown. The Filipino undercards are not scheduled to be part of the U.S. broadcast, so that gives fight fans reason to come early on fight night. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.